Hi, I'm Cydney.
I'm Kai’noa.
And today we're going to make a farm animal snack featuring a little piggy and a chicken. Okay, so what do we need?
We need like a little donut thing, like you put like...
A bagel, yeah.
Yeah,
a
bagel.
Like, and
cream cheese.
Cream cheese, some strawberry cream cheese and regular cream cheese.
And the banana.
And some banana slices.
And raisins and cantaloupe.
Mm-hmm.
And strawberries.
Good.
And some turnips.
Okay, so first thing we're going to do is we already washed our hands. And then we're going to cut the bagel in half so we can have two different animals.
Yep.
So do you want to make the chicken or the pig?
Chicken.
Okay.
I'm so going to be this one.
Okay, sure. We can switch.
I'm going to be it.
So first we got to slice up our ingredients, okay? So maybe cut like 4 slices. This is a good like fine motor and hand-eye coordination activity if you're comfortable with that. The banana is really soft, so it won't be a struggle for him. Good. Perfect. Just like that.
I'll eat the rest of the banana.
Okay.
I'll eat the rest of the banana.
Okay. And now we gotta cut this so we can have 2 piggy ears, okay? So can you cut that in half? Perfect. We got 2 piggy ears. And then now we need 3 strawberries for the chicken. So can you cut that one in half?
Yeah.
Good. And then one more time. Cut that one in half. Can you use your helper hand? Perfect. Okay. So you said you want to make the chicken, right?
Yep.
So the chicken will use some plain cream cheese. We'll use a clean knife. So I'll scoop it out. So can you put this all over?
Yeah.
And then I'm going to put some homemade strawberry cream cheese on mine since I'm making the piggy. All I did was mash up some strawberries and mix them with cream cheese. And then we're going to spread it around. Ooh, mine's all pink and cute. Is yours ready? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do is put on the eyes. So we're going to put 2 raisins for their eyes.
I need 2.
Here's 2. 2 raisins. 1, 2.
One, two.
And then, what do I need? Do you remember? What do I need for my nose? On my pig.
Banana.
A banana, you're right. So banana for the nose. And then I need 2 piggy ears. What are my piggy ears? Do you remember?
Strawberries.
Mm-hmm. So let's remember these ones were our ears. So I'll put one right here and you can put the one right next to it. And then for our chicken, his nose is the cantaloupe. So can you put his nose under his eyes? Perfect. And then can you put 3, kind of like hair for the chicken, 3 little strawberries on the top. Oh, it's so cute.
It's so cute.
Okay, now let's show the camera. Ta-da! A little piggy and a little chicken. And hopefully your child will want to eat it at this point. You want to take a bite?
No.
Just try it. Just try a little bite. Yeah. I'm going to try a bite of mine. Mmm.
I'm going to taste the banana.
Ooh, it's so good. Ooh. I like how you tried the banana. Nice job. And just getting your child to touch the snack is a good entryway to actually eating it. So if they don't eat it, don't be discouraged. Just keep trying it out and see if they'll try it again next time. Right?
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Bye.